Hey, Link Daddies, welcome back to the stream. Your boy's back with another episode of Control Ultimate Edition. As always, guys, don't forget to like and subscribe. If I get notified of your subscription, I'll shout you on the next video. And please ring that bell, let you know when I'm dropping next. Alright, guys, Langston, he can talk a lot. He's talking about the old lady that takes care of his cat while he's at work. It's fucking weird. Let's get out of here. I don't know how much left we got of this game, dude. I mean, after we're done with this shit, it's time for Mortal Shell. Because the game I really want to play doesn't come out till the end of April. So we gotta, like, really scrounge up for shit, you know? Probably gonna, if Hitman's on sale, I'll get Hitman. But I do want to do some more Dark Souls stuff before Nier comes out. Because I like, I don't know, dude. I want to play more Dark Souls stuff, you know? I don't know if you guys want to see, like, the Demon Souls stuff didn't really get a lot of, views. Oh my god, I thought something happened. Another one of these. Hey, welcome to the stream! Oh my god, am I gonna die? What the hell, dude? I wanna possess you!
I want to possess you!
Oh. Shot right through the wall. More. See how good this guy is on your side. Are we good? We good, Lick Daddies? Turn thing. This is literally where I just was right now. What the fuck? Holy shit, why is there so many? Oh Goes the hand, Charlie. Think we're good. That was a lot of enemies. Oh shit. Oh shit. Alright, let's see what's going on. Come over here. Get in.
Huh. I really do make this area really creepy. Like, I feel like Hartman will come out of nowhere. Is that him? That's just a hiss. Dude, I'm like scared. It is like really creepy. Is anyone in this room? Is there anyone in this room with us right now? Like, this dead ass has like really good horror vibes. This whole game has really good horror vibes. Control.
Oh, we're gonna need some help. Hey, what up, buddy? Let's go do some murder. I wish this guy could, like, heal. Hey, we're actually gonna possess you instead. Damn, we almost had it. I'm not even scared with this thing on my side. Okay, maybe I should be. Maybe I should be a little scared. Oh. I don't see where anyone is right now. Where is everybody? What the fuck? Where's the ranger?
That was a lot of damage. Hello. What now? That was a lot of enemies, bro. Holy shit. What are we supposed to do now? Like, there's no other path. I don't see. Oh. Yellow rag means yellow something. Yellow tag, yellow rag.
Alright, Ati. This one had in mind.
Ati? My message, Ati. I wanna pick up this thing again. So confused. This looks like I could break this wall. What am I about to do? did she mention Ati when it came to that picture? I'm very fucking confused. Another fucking light.
Fungus! Alright. Last of Us.
Knock off. Okay, I don't... Shit, I really hope this is gonna go fucking crazy. It's supposed to be blue, right? I don't know, I guess it doesn't matter. Where's there? Shit, there's something. I think we're supposed to try and unlock this fucking door to get more keys. Okay, that's not where I wanted to go. Fuck it. Hey, welcome to the stream! I guess we're looking for the orange ones. No. They ain't doing shit. I'm confused. Oh, we're trying to open these doors. Alright, we opened these doors already. This one doesn't really do shit. It was really frustrating when someone comes into the stream and just fucking leaves out of nowhere. You sack of shit! Holy fuck. Why do these melee damages do so much? Can I open the door every time? Train! Do we beat them? Come on now. Look at that guy. What is it? Pursue him, alright. Dead in his tracks. Is this a house shift? Oh shit. It's just a pitch black room here. More lore.
Yep, it's definitely the boss right here. This is like the best place to be. Do you think I have to, like, take down the hiss? Oh my god. This seems like a safe spot right here. There more? There's still more? There's one more. Tell me that was good. Holy fuck, that's fucking scary. Dude, those projectiles are unfair. I think that's... Yeah. Oh my god. We're here. Oh! Tell me this is the only one we need. I thought that was it! There's more fucking nodes now. Dude, I'm not gonna let the hiss kill me. Is that good? Can't really tell. I get it. It's kind of like a sacrifice. Like, you have to, basically, take the light from one area for the greater good kind of thing. I think there's one. That's the last one. Bro, I am not. No, dude, there was only one left. There was only one left. God damn it, dude, fuck! God damn it, dude. I'm already fucking dead. I'm already fucking dead. Fantastic. Fucking hell, dude. This is really frustrating. Really, really frustrating. Fuck. I can't wait till I get the fucking... the better headset, dude. I'm tired. Who's shooting at me? One more again. We're one more. We're in one down. think that's it. I think that's it. This is it, dude. The last one. Where's the switch? Where's the thing? Did I get it in? Oh, I got it in! Lucky, lucky me! No more running, dude. This is it. Come on now. Don't be pussy. Okay, he made it out. This sucks, dude. Where's active investigations? Alright, so I feel like we're almost done with this thing. With this mission in particular. So, I think it's just like dialogue left.
He does not look like he used to. The hiss must have messed him up or something. He looks like a bar rag that's been twisted by the world's strongest man. Or a monster from some 80s horror movie. You know, back when it was all practical effects? Ugh! Nasty!
Real
Did you say something?
Winston.
Remember, I can't hear you. Never mind, just go after Hartman. Ugh, so disgusting.
Alright. One left. One mission left, I'm assuming, guys. We're going to do that one tomorrow, so don't forget to like and subscribe. If I get notified of your subscription, I'll shout you on the next video. And please ring that bell, let you know when I'm dropping next. Links in the description, link to you will take it on my Facebook and Instagram. Venmo, stream my PayPal if you want to donate, help with the channel. You guys have a fantastic day.